Did you know the joysticks on the Xbox controllers are rated for 2 million cycles? Now that sounds like a lot, but it's only about 1 month for a hardcore Call of Duty player. And then the buttons, they're rated to 3 million cycles. Not that this one made it to that. But anyway, Microsoft reckons they'll last up to 10 years. I want to hear what you champions have to say. How long do you usually get out of your controllers?